first the dates on the tombstone from the beginning to the end. He noted that first came the date of birth, and spoke the following day of Caesar. But he said what mattered most of all was the past. Graduation night is it's always going to be smoking hot, so you can guarantee it's kind of like some other things there, but you guarantee it'll be smoking hot. So I'm going to start all over again. I read of a man who stood to speak at a funeral of a friend. He referred to the dates on the tombstone from the beginning to the end. He noted first came the day of birth and spoke of the following day with tears, but he said what mattered most was all the dash in between those years. For that dash represents all the time they spent alive on earth, and now only those who love them know what that little line is worth. For it matters not how much we own, the cars, the house, the cash. What matters is how we live and love and how we spend our dash. So think about this long and hard. Are there things you'd like to change? For you never know how much time is left. It still can be rearranged. To be less quick to anger and show appreciation for and love people in our lives like we've never loved before. If we treat each other with respect more often, wear a smile, remembering this special badge might only last a while. So when your eulogy is being read with your life's actions to rehash, would you be proud of the things they say about you and how you lived your badge? And I just want you to remember that as you're going through life. How are people going to remember that badge? How are they going to remember how you treated them? It's this great place that I have the privilege of welcoming you to Adair County High School and the Adair County School campus tonight. We welcome the friends and family of our graduating seniors of the class of 2021. A special welcome goes to the parents, guardians, and grandparents of our graduates. What I'd like to add, I'm doing it a little different tonight. Anybody who is not a graduate here tonight, please stand. If you are not a graduate, please stand. I know I'm asking graduate. If you are not a graduate, that everybody else out the grave, please stand. And I have a purpose for this. Now, graduates, would you please help me and give these folks an applause because of their patience, support, and understanding that they have for you all through the years. Thank you all, man. Thank you much. We'd like to thank WIN for the live streaming tonight. We'd like to thank Flower Garden, of course, for the greenery. We would also like to thank everyone who helped us prepare for this commencement exercise and making this special night for our graduates. In particular, we want to thank our counseling staff. We want to thank Mr. Monreal and Mr. Thompson in particular for their efforts in putting forth this tonight. But most of all, we want to thank our graduates, because if it wasn't for the graduates, no one would be here tonight. I don't think that same comment last night at the awards, but if it wasn't for our graduates, we would not be here tonight. So again, just want to welcome you to Adair County High School and our graduation in 2021. Yeah.
2008. We dreamed of living this moment ever since we watched former seniors walk the halls to say their final goodbyes in their passing gowns. Well, we're here, and it's our time to be in the spotlight. We finally get that piece of paper we have worked so hard for, or kind of hard for all 4 years. Even though it's time to start a new chapter in our lives, as high school graduates, we are presented with bittersweet feelings. We didn't get the normal senior year that most graduates do. We didn't get to go to Friday night football games, have spirit leaks, or travel together on senior trip. But I still feel thankful that we get this chance to be together and to celebrate each other's accomplishments. I'm grateful we get to walk across the graduation stage together. Thank you for everyone who has spent countless hours to see us through this journey. Our teachers, school staff, coaches, our community, friends, our precious families, and our dearest God. Thank you for seeing us through to this moment and supporting us in this very challenging year. All that is left to say is, congratulations, class of 2021. We did it. And in the words of Henry David Thoreau, go confidently in the direction of your dreams, and may you live your life the way you've imagined.
My 19th year to speak at graduation, but my first to be a keynote speaker. However, I do believe on a few occasions I was the unofficial keynote speaker, but I was always given distinct instructions to keep it short. I'm the keynote speaker tonight, I'm still going to keep it short. But I'm going to heart that thank you to the class of 2021 for being the keynote speakers. It's quite the honor to be able to do that in an official capacity. And I would be remiss if I didn't take this opportunity to thank everyone that has gotten me this point of retirement. I've been blessed to work with many great people. I feel like I work with the best faculty and staff in the state. I truly have too many to name individually, but I've been getting in touch with several of those folks over the next few weeks that have touched me greatly. I'll just be honest, Young Money Group is a given, so I probably won't be contacting you much because I contact you pretty much every day. And but my goals have been pretty simple throughout. Respect and value people no matter what the situation. To be kind, to make good choices, be positive, and just don't be stupid stuff. Say please and thank you. To challenge people daily to have more good days than bad. Don't let bad days become the normal and define you. Be the reason someone smiles today. Wow, graduates of 2021, what an end to a junior and an entire senior year in particular. You have survived, achieved, persevered, struggled, endured, but most of all, you made it through with grit and determination. And for that reason, not only am I proud of you all, but the faculty and staff, the parents, guardians, grandparents that are here with us today, so proud because you've gone through so much, more so than other groups of things in the past. And it shows how resilient that you are. I wonder what will be the enlightenment that comes to mind when someone mentions Dare County High School in the years to come. Will it be the awesome principal, the fantastic faculty and staff, COVID, friends, the classwork, virtual, Zoom meetings, social distancing, masks, guidelines? And the list could go on and on and on. Perhaps it would be the sheer relief of finishing your last exam for your senior year. Perhaps it would be the graduation ceremony or something to do with like graduation. For some, there's still uncertainty. Who knows? You still have time to figure it out. Graduates, think back for a moment to the many changes and phases in your life that occurred while in Dare County High School during your time with us. Among those collective memories will be thousands of moments of laughter, of learning, of friendships, and perhaps one or two heartaches. There will be even a little sadness. There is, after all, certain sadness that comes when something ends in anyone's life in which you have loved, laughed, and shared with so many for so many years. For these years, you have been a part of our school community with all of its ups and downs. You will forever be associated with the Dare County High School. And all of our graduates tonight, as Lindsay mentioned earlier, it's forever tied. You are forever tied to a Dare County High School from this point forward. Today is a demonstration of that togetherness. It is a time when parents, teachers, administrators, and students are all indeed linked. We are linked in this moment by our nearly 200 graduates that are here tonight and the friends and families represented here tonight. Together with your friends and families, we salute the past, but we also look forward to how well you will do in the future. What we don't know is how that future will turn out. We do know that our faculty and staff feel this class of graduates is prepared and has the drive to go out and make a difference. Our graduates have achieved, participated, and undertaken even in this difficult COVID year. You have studied, played, and competed. You have produced, created, designed, and experimented. You have found that you have ambitions, desires, thoughts, and opinions, even during these trying times. You have realized that a full life to be lived is ahead of you. As we have lived some of this life along with you and your parents, I can say the best years await you. School days should be good, of course, but so too should your future. Let these good days stay in your memory so that for years to come, you'll be able to share them with your friends and loved ones. Let them be the gateway to opportunity. Do so knowing with certainty that you have something special and unique to offer to the world. Each and every one of you before us has that ability. To deny that, to deny to yourself, will be selling yourself short. And I said this at the end of that ending of the night. Trust yourself. You know more than you think you do. Take advantage of opportunities. Work, grow, and continue to learn. Go out there, love, live, contribute, work hard, but above all, make the most of this amazing opportunity now. Take with you our best wishes. We hope that your memories with their King household will provide you valuable lessons in life. We look forward to your successes. Here's to you and all you can and will be. Whatever you decide, wherever you go with our wishes for a happy and successful future. We're glad to have a message to you. You're holding a cup of coffee when someone comes along and bumps into you, making you spill your coffee everywhere. Never happened to know. You spill your coffee. Why did you spill your coffee? You spilled the coffee because there was coffee in your cup. Had there been tea in your cup, guess what? You spilled the tea. The point is, whatever is inside your cup is what will spill out. Therefore, when life comes along and shakes you, which will happen, whatever is inside you will come out. It's easy to fake it sometimes until you get rattled. But what happens when you get rattled? We have to ask ourselves, what's in my cup? When life gets tough, what spills out? Does joy spill out? Does gratefulness spill out? Does peace spill out? Does humility spill out? Or does anger, bitterness, harsh words, and reactions come out? You choose. Today, let's work towards filling our cups with gratitude, forgiveness, joy, words of affirmation, kindness, gentleness, and love of others. That's my challenge to you. Dr. Stevens and members of the Dare Candy Board of Education, these students presented before you have completed the requirements of the State Board of Education and the Dare Candy High School. I recommend they be granted their diploma with all its rights and privileges as their names are called.
Thank you, Mr. Young, and let me say how proud we are of all of you. You endured a junior year like none other, and then you had your senior year that was very scattered. But as Mr. Young mentioned in his remarks, how strong you are for you to not be here tonight, and we are so proud. So by the heart invested in me by this great Commonwealth of Kentucky, the Kentucky Department of Education, and especially the Adair County Board of Education, it is my privilege and my honor as your superintendent of schools to recognize you as the class of 2021 graduates of the Adair County High School with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. You may move your test.
is James Abel. Holly D. Asher. Brianna Nicole Adams. Brianna Renee Allen. Brianna Rose Allen. Connor Garrison Anderson. Zachary Tyler Appleby. Timothy Frederick Marchie. Teresa Louise Auber. Mary Grace Bader. Peyton Lee Marcus. Brianna Michelle Bartlett. Brittany Lee Bartlett. Caitlin Paige Bell. Stephanie Dawn Bell. Ethan Chase Bernard. Colton Trace Burton. Connor Douglas Burton. Tyler T. Burton. Brianna Christine Butler. Brandy Renee Campbell. Trinity Addison Carter. Karen Marie Clark. Haley Paige Playwell.
Good job, Haley!
Chris Collins. Kane and Jace Coffey. Caitlin Alexis Kaufman. Emily Madeline Patricia Cologne. Dana Marie Coleman. Dawson Bennett Kahn. Aiden Maddox Cook. Elizabeth Diana Cook. Dylan Scott Cooner. Madison Grace Cooner. Mason Lee Cooner. Veronica Sapphire Talon. Caitlin Diana Rose Cox. Gary Earl Crawford. Samuel Isaac Creason. Brady Evans Cundiff. Zachary Allen Curry. Hassan Edwards Curtis. Sierra Lynn Dale. Woo! Kenley Addison Darnell. Austin McCoy Demears. David Austin Dow. Dakota Chase Dobson. Kayla Isabella Eaton. Wesley James Edwards. Caleb Allen Elmore. Anna Catherine Bernice Evans. Emily Taylor Flatt. Jameson Michael Ford. Brandon Thomas Foster. Breanne Jody Franklin. Alondra Fuentes Nava. Laura Elizabeth Perkins. Michael Shane Perkins. Alexander Koduku Kaliza. Tyron Gale Anthony George. Clay Edmund Giles. Austin Blaine Gift. Jenna Snow Grant. Navarana Green. Chloe Madison Ryder. Jacob Anthony Browder. Carrie Marie Browder. Molly Ray Haddon. Ayla Marie Hagee. Hayden James Hancock. Leslie Caroline Hardwick. Emma Claire Harmon. Michael Lee Harmon. Travis Cameron Harmon. Autumn Marie Harvey. Taylor Renee Harvey. Rachel Michelle Hatcher. Christopher Blake Hill. Natalie Nicole Hill. Samantha K. Henson. Hunter Chase Holmes. Carson Willis Jesse. Landon Christopher Jesse. Jason Patrick Jones.
Love you, sweet Jones.
Paul Anthony Martinez Jones. Mary Catherine Joyner. James Rodney Kelsey.
Yeah.
Jamie Russell Kim. Yeah. Ella Marie Kilgow. Sophia Grace Kimbler. Austin Trapp. Ivory L. Trapp. Austin Blake Ballhorn. Tanner Brian Lewis.
Ivory.
Anna Paige Lloyd. Byron Chase Moss. Brianna Austin. Bryson Air Lloyd. Kevin Miles Lloyd. Brantley K. Lyon. Cody Wayne James Maggard. Michael Wayne Mayhew. Angel Marie Markle. Elizabeth and Bill Markle. Jasmine Nicole McClintock. Heidi Joe McGrady. Jonathan Andrew Melton. Jameson Bradley Miller. Monique Lachey Miller. Devin Darrell Mauser. Ethan Matthew Overstreet. Micah Aaron Overstreet. Tashina Lachey Overstreet. David Jonathan Palmer. Glenn Parker. Tyler Dwayne Parnell. Macy Elizabeth Barton. Cecil Weldon Pearson. Maddie Ann Ruth Pearson. Jesse Ann Pennington. Alicia Marie Perdue. Spencer Hayden Phelps. Kiara Storm Pickens. Dylan Jordan Pierce. Addie Jean Popwell. Emily Brooke Price. Kaden Andrew Powell. Lillian Grace Quinn. Brayden Austin Rainwater. Brayden Shannon Rainwater. Autumn Blaze Reynolds. Jordan Brock Richard. Joseph Meredith Hicks. Sarah Woods Rowe. Riley Grace Boyd. Billy Lee Salmon. Madison Grace Kimmerhorn. Tate David Sharp. Devin Michael Shimwell. Ashley Marie Smith. Jake Andrew Smith. Andrew Kyle Steve. Landon Dill. Haley. Jane Grace Byers. Jake Gordon Spoon. Eric Shane Stapleton. Kobe Tate Staff. Davon Tate Staff. Aaron Harding Steele. Jared D.K. Stewart. Leslie Grace Striegel. Zachary Ray James Striegel. Brianna Marie Taylor. Lindsey Joe Taylor. Gracie Renee Todd. Courtney Denise Vance. Taylor Joseph Walker. Shane K. Walker. My name is Christopher Wall. Colton Michael Wall. Noah Colton Wall. Connor Ray Walton. Karen Lee Warner. Jasmine Jewel Webster. Riley Elizabeth Wales. Brendan Alexis Weddington. Denver Ray Wheeler. Adriana Nicole Wild. Emily Elizabeth Woodrum. Olivia York. Deb and Michael Taylor. Deb and Edward Lakins. Antonio Lucas Velas. Michael Gage Paget.
Thank you for that, Millie. If you would,
skills and insights we gain through our education to use for the good of all mankind. Please bless our families who have helped us reach this point in our lives. Please keep us safe from harm. We ask this in the name of Jesus, your beloved Son. Amen. Now the moment you've all been waiting for. Congratulations to the class of 2021.
Did you came out with us better, you know what I mean? We didn't be dedicated. We just easy to do. Thank you.
Beth Shock, leading Corpus Lane, Anna Beth Shock.